We are going to see how we can add a bitmap image in KiCad schematics. So the bitmap image could be something that could be a visual representation of something you want to show, or it could be simply your company's logo or something. So let's say we have a KiCad schematic, something like here. I already have some KiCad schematics, and we need to navigate it somewhere on the right hand side, this add bitmap image thing, and then we go there and it asks for us to choose an image. So let's say I want to create a bitmap image. For example, let's say this is a website, moonshotjunior.com, and what I do is I use a snipping tool and create a screenshot of this section, and that creates a logo that I want to include it in my KiCad schematic with this, and then I do and file save as. I give it a name, moonshotjunior.png file. I already have this file, so I save it at yes. And then I go back to my KiCad schematic, click on this add bitmap image, I click anywhere, and then it's in my desktop. I select the moonshotjunior.png file. It supports a large number of image files. You can see BMP, PNG, JPEG, and all this stuff. So PNG is supported as well. I click on this and then I can place it anywhere I want. So this gives a very good representation of images. You can click on this, maybe put use M to move it to wherever we want. For example, I could use this one to create a logo of Moonshot Junior on this schematics. So there are other KiCad tutorials on this YouTube channel that you can watch, and you can leave your comments in the comment section if you have any more questions.